unspottable. What are you gonna do about it?
Oh, I'm totally spotted on this trailer. Holy shit, that's black. What logbook? I gotta go spot something. Oh fuck, I broke it. Holy shit, that's heavy, but I got this. I hope Blaine didn't see that. Yeah, it's supposed to do that, it's doing a burn. Spotswell's my middle name. I got a permit. Matter of fact, I got two, it's so heavy. Do you have something that needs spotted? Today,
pretty good.
We're gonna do some town work today. Happens quite often. At the end of the year, it all pays off for the company, right? Might be a small job, probably only get 4 or 5 hours out of it, but it's all worth it in the big picture. So we're gonna go over to Clean Harbors. We gotta grab some high wall bins and take them from the south shop to the north shop where I took those at. With that little shack and that big shack. Yeah, that was last week, and yeah, that's about it. So they're gonna be starting to get back truck loads of like invert and stuff, and they got a mixing compound there. It's all like concrete, so the back trucks dump into there, and then they'll have sawdust in the bins, and then they'll mix it up, and then they truck it off to wherever they go to now. So, and same with hydrovacs, they said. Hydrovacs that do like the car washes and stuff. Because there's kind of not really a place. You have to go to Trevita or Secure, and the closest one out of town is an hour, probably Leslieville, and that's kind of not convenient for anybody doing town work. Not that we're doing invert in town, but I guess they're just trying to clamp on some more work and get some more money, which is good. Stay tuned, we'll get going.
We'll be right back.
was all right. That was pretty good. A little bit of yard work there. Had to dig out the one bin. He's like, yeah, we can't take the one that's second in row there. We got to dig out the third one that's at the back, and that one needs some welding. And then while you're here, can you pull this flock tank out of the wash bay? I'm like, yeah, sure, why not? That's what I'm here for. I'm here to work. So pulled out that flock tank, moved the one bin, moved the bins all out of the way, and then put the bin in front of the welding bay so they can patch up a few holes they had in the back. Looked like someone poked some forks through, maybe. I don't know how you do that, but sometimes you wrestle them around on location, and the hole will just grab over the button, over the top, and he'll just walk with it. But the fork should have been facing the other way. Sometimes they haul them with hose, little tiny guys inside. I've seen it. You just go on location, location. Sure, why not? So take them over to the north yard and set them up side by side. Pretty easy, basic work. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for the Patreon support. Thanks for the Facebook support. Share your trucks on Facebook. Join the group. You got ugly trucks, stuck trucks, old trucks, trucks. I don't care if they're farm trucks. Post them up. Let's see your trucks. It's kind of what I built that, so we can kind of communicate on a little bit of a different level, not just like YouTube comments, because sometimes those comments get buried and I don't get to them. It's kind of a bummer how they put them in YouTube, but anyways, pretty basic, and thanks for watching. Brunch time.
Uma ameaça foi detectada. Uma ameaça foi detectada.